In this headrest here, you'll see a little red tab, and that's where the shoulder strap will go, and that's where it'll stay. It's how it guides it over your child's shoulder. And then there's two other guides on either side of the seat, which is where when it crosses their lap, that's where the seatbelt will stay.